think that going forward, we need to have more discussion on this so that we'll all be in a better position and understanding what our roles are, what our responsibilities are. Now, in respect of the sports law, there was a stakeholder forum where a draft law was brought. We raised all kinds of issues. I have not seen the document after that. What was sent to us is what I said. We raised an issue about the public interest and we sent our comments to them. After that, I've not heard what they have done. I think that increasingly what should also happen is that as federations, as the Ghana Olympic Committee, we need to also get copies of the law. I saw Mr. Jimmy, I don't know whether he's still around. He's the director of sports at the Ministry of Youth and Sports. I think that they should be engaging us more because I don't know whether even the NSA has the latest copy of the bill. I don't know whether they do that. They have that. So that is something we should be talking about because that bill itself, there was no mention about the funding, which is a major issue. Funding has been completely removed from that one. And that bill really talks mainly about the NSA. That's it. Yes. Small part which talks about sports union. So it's really not, if we're talking about a law regulating sports in the country, it doesn't meet the at all. So I think that going forward, that's what we should do. Thank you.